around 16 inches of 9-pointers. Oh, yeah. Jesse, careful. Anyways, it's been another incredible morning. Kind of speechless, really. We've had two solid bucks come in, probably 3 years old, 3-year-olds, 130s, and they both came in with shooting distance past those two deer. Another handful of small bucks and just a boatload of does. But, you know, It is what it is. It's late October, and these deer are literally rocking this morning. Three shooters and boatloads of small bucks, tons of does. And I got my shot, but just too high. So hopefully he's fine. And if I don't ever see him again, then I don't. If I get another shot, we'll be really fortunate, but I'm glad I didn't injure him.